Our next presenter is Sonia Nocera. Sonia's faculty mentor is Jonah Chan, and the title of her talk is The Power of a Sugar Mama.
I have to confess, I like mammals, all of them, no discrimination here. I even think humans are cute, especially when they're born. But wait, don't judge me, let me explain. Newborn mammals require just two things to grow strong and healthy: breast milk and sleep. That's it. Breast milk contains all the nutrients to fuel the entire development. How is this even possible? It made me feel like women, we got some power here. I am a neuroscientist and I study the production of myelin in mice brain. Now, myelin, like the coating of a wire, insulates neuron. Myelinating neurons speed up brain signal up to 100 times, make the brain super efficient. Think of it like the difference between going to work, trying to take the super reliable San Francisco public transportation, or zoom in there in a Formula One race car. Boom. In particular, for my study, I focus my research on a tiny sugar containing breast milk. No, it's not any sugar. I like to call it the hair of the brain because it affects the production of myelin in the brain. Look at this slide. I stain in red myelin. These are two slides that come from two mice. One is a normal mouse, and the other is a transgenic mouse. This means that it's genetically modified to not absorb this magical sugar. Notice any difference? It seems that the transgenic mouse have been on a diet. Less red, less myelin. How a tiny sugar can affect so much the entire brain development? It's like to say how a pinch of salt can transform a bland soup into a gourmet dish. Mwah. I want to understand the mechanism underlying this process. I analyze my brain to figure out what is the pathway of this sugar and how we can control it. This is crucial, not just for optimize the formula milk, but also for helping people with myelin-related disease, like multiple sclerosis, for example, where myelin is destroyed. And how we can repair, how we can help? Well, often repairing is just the recapitulation of what's happened during development. If we can crack the code, we may be able to produce new treatment to boost myelin production. So what is the take-home message from all of this? Well, everyone deserves a sugar mama, literally.